Let's give it to you, ladies and gentlemen.